Hello everyone, I hope you're doing well. My name is Patrick, and as some of you know, I'm the guitarist of a visual rock band called Batar from Sweden. Today I want to talk about a problem that the band is facing that I think everyone should know about. A year ago, we released a music video called Malignition, and so far it is the most popular video we have ever uploaded. When we shot the video, we knew we were taking risks with the content and what was in it, but we made sure not to break any rules or do anything illegal while still carrying the message we wanted the video to convey. For over a year, the music video has been up and it has been getting lots of views and lots of comments, but the last week it suddenly rose in popularity like never before. Malignition was suddenly getting views at a crazy pace, more than 4 times the usual amount of views per day, and even more than on release day, which is the most important day for a music video. Then suddenly, we got an email from YouTube telling us that the music video has been age-restricted and will no longer be reaching out to new people on YouTube. Keep in mind that this is after it had been up for about a year with no problems whatsoever. In that very moment, our views plummeted, and they plummeted hard. YouTube suddenly decided our video wasn't okay anymore, without giving a single reason why. A big problem to this is that the Malignition music video was the biggest source for people to find out about Batar so far. When it got restricted, the rest of our videos also suffered. A lot of progress we've made as a band this year disappeared on a whim because YouTube felt like it. They gave us one chance to appeal the restriction, and I told them that nothing in the video actually goes against YouTube's rules. I also argued that there are other artists with much more shocking imagery in their videos that aren't getting demonetized or age-restricted. Our appeal for the restriction was denied, and the reason given for it was so weird that all of the band members' jaws just dropped to the floor when we heard the reason. While your video does not violate our community guidelines, it may not be appropriate for a general audience. What does that even mean? If the video does not violate any of YouTube's guidelines, why not just keep it up as it is? What's the problem? Since YouTube have decided to ignore all our attempts at contacting them, the only way out that we see right now is for us to release a new version of Malignition with a lot of the content cut from it to make sure they don't age restrict us again. We are very sorry for this, and we hope you understand that this is not something we have chosen to do, but something we are forced to do to keep the band running and to have more people find out about Batar. We also just finished recording a new music video, which is way crazier than Malignition, and it's kind of worrying how much we might have to cut or censor in order to not get screwed by YouTube again. I hope you're looking forward to new stuff from us either way. Anyway, thanks for listening. Stay vicious. Life and death.